Well, medical tourism is a very large industry on a worldwide level. Some of the countries that are known for what we call medical tourism are Singapore, India, Brazil, Mexico, Colombia, Italy, okay? Tourism is what applies to medical. People are choosing to have elective surgeries or treatments done in foreign countries. Mostly the patients who come here and have elective surgeries or procedures done are friends and family of residents, expats who live here already, because they have a place to live, okay? Or somebody, they have a support network here. Now with the advent of the hospital that's going to be completed relatively soon in 2020, it'll be directly across from the Radisson Hotel and Suites, which we will be able to handle cases where people come and have elective surgeries, treatments, and then they can have, they can continue to stay in the close vicinity of this medical area, of the medical facility, and be medically supervised. Maybe knee replacements, hip replacements, plastic surgery, breast augmentations, facelifts, and even stem cell therapies, which has been growing, okay? They stay here 3-4 weeks, depending on what type of treatment or therapies that they get, and return home.